After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow, I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to police.
Human? But how? Come here, quickly!
You rarely see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
How many of them have you seen? 10? 20? No, don't say anything. Maybe we'll get through?
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it? They're close now. Stay calm!
Field of light!
Get up! Everyone all right?
Casualties!
Such a nice day today. Not boring.
Damn, 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 damn! We're all dead men!
Огонь сдаёт, са наш гордый варят, посади никто не желает.
Oh!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Yeah.